swords are standing still, Heartbreak Hill. Well, I'm gonna make a fortune in small bills to show that I can get the back of my will, like the back of my hands. I know hard work, my back, my hands. Yeah, both still hurt like a catamaran. Two skins, one for the water, one for the wind. Like a battering ram, I get it in, I'll be at it again. And when the juniper blooms, we'll get a river.
Get up, let's go, move, homie, right now. Shut them up, they make it hard to get the food down. 99 vibes, living by the code. Fold them all, origami mode, let the drama slow. Never, ever, ever. I'm an adventurer, keep them on their toes. Drippy, 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 flake. I dip past, no breaks, skipping y'all, flipping y'all hotcakes, eating. I'm a man, the damn weapon. Stand aside, handle mine, add the cheddar. Kiss the chef, knock gut skin and eat the chef before he eats the rest. I'm here to keep the nest safe and sound the alarm. Ride the earthquakes and hang 10 arm. Y'all get tame, I'm a non-stop for y'all.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Hercules and Bulldog. Bulldog, the challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion and leave with the middleweight title.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in
Wow, this guy's gonna get whooped again.
Hercules, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Set to defend the undisputed UFC middleweight championship. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Bulldog is 20. Hercules.
You ready?
Bulldog.
You ready?
And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line.
Championship fight. Five-minute rounds.
Hercules with the jab. Kick early by the champion. And there's a nice straight by Hercules.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Nice block, good defense. Solid jab by Hercules.
Look at that.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
Takedown.
Back up.
He caught him with the head kick. Oh, big shot.
There it is. Oh, look at that. Hard jab. Big straight punch.
Wow.
Oh, very nice. Landed.
Good connection with the straight by Hercules.
Looking to soften up his opponent.
Vicious kick to the body.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh! Big takedown. Bulldog gets it to side control.
Half guard.
Gets back up again.
It's going down, man.
Man, you can see the effect of those punches that have landed because his left eye is really starting to close up.
Oh! Oh! Right on his head! That's a hard hammer fist that got through.
Final minute of round one.
What a jab. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
He lands the huge left.
Vicious combination.
Oh! Oh!
excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Fucking right.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Let's look at that again from another angle. Dot, and he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 22 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Hercules remains the UFC middleweight champion. El Terrible, the challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion.
What a fucking ugly bit.
With the middleweight title.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career.
Hercules making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Hercules set to defend the undisputed UFC middleweight championship. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Terrible is 1 inch tall. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. Hercules. El Terrible.
Here we go.
Championship fight. 5 5-minute rounds. Ah, good feint with that kick. Trying to connect on that jab. Solid punch by Hercules.
And he loves that left high kick, Mike. Tagged him.
And he continues to mix up his strikes.
They have started this fight off with a brawl. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Vicious combination.
Big straight punch.
How good is this? Takedown. He scores with a huge left.
Now he's in full guard. Trying to take the back here.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Left hand.
Head kick.
Nicely done. Good kicks, Joe. Great utilization of the jab. We'll try to complete the takedown again.
Nice right hand.
out. He's out.
Just
wow.
Like that. Excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Let's look at it from a different angle. And here it is again. Oh, man. KO.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 51 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Hercules remains the UFC middleweight champion.